lamp felt significant. A tool for bringing light to the darkness. I felt a magnetic pull between the lamp and the light overhead.
Whoa!
When the light jumped into my lamp, the whole room changed, like something in a dream. Opening a way forward, the lamp was humming. The bulb glowed. It held the light now. I felt another surge from the lamp. The glow in the lamp went out, shifting the light in the room. The light carved out something new from the darkness. I needed to find another way out. Wants to drown me. I'm losing myself. I have to fight it. I have to remember. The clicker. The light switch. I lost it. But I have the lamp now. The lamp the switch was cut from. This place is a nightmare. Not real, and yet more real than anything. The danger and the horror are real. It feeds off my mind. Twisting whatever it takes into psychotic reality. I'm trapped here. I write to escape. I've tried this many times, written countless stories, forgotten how many. I keep failing, but I must keep trying. I use the story to dive deeper. Every word I write is a step forward on this spiral of the darkness. I dive to the body to find the answer, the map, the key, the compass, as combined to form a door leading out. But how do you open a door that's not a door? At the bottom of an ocean that's not an ocean, and a lake that's not a lake.
Phone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Hello?
Hello, Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got it now. We've been working. Great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there. The Caldera Street Station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Is this the way it was in the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
Shit.
With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way. Didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
I've read.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. Written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
I